Give me the power, I beg of you! Zakuz and TMA fought it for me.
My part and why this is so incredibly dangerous. These are the type that send shrapnel downrange. When I'm doing this, I usually let off a little bit of pressure and then I flip it upside down, keep the paint in, but release the propellant. And I clearly didn't release enough. It was a spectacular failure, but it was a failure on my part, and that could have got somebody.